real closely, you get Darwin's next victims right there on the cliff.